help, but I didn't need help from myself to have help. See, my jacket's hard out.
So are you filming us filming this? Yeah, don't go anywhere near the beer belly.
Did you hear it?
Which to me represents when he played for Manchester United and Manchester City. Old Trafford, and Manchester United had to play at Manchester City's ground for a while. But on a day trip, the artist Alan Ryder played for Salford Lads Club, and they took the lads there on a Saturday afternoon where they had buckets to fill in with glass and rubber, what the bombs had left. While Alan Ryder was there, he noticed a bush growing in the stands. And he asked the groundsman, could he paint this bush? So the groundsman said, you come back and I'll let you paint the bush. He went back, painted the bush, it was in full bloom. And it was like a symbolic sort of like thing about, we'll be coming back. You can bomb us as much as you want, but we'll come back. And that's what I love about this painting. Yeah.
My knickers are falling down. Nearly ready for your voiceovers, Colin. Going well.
Sorted. You've got the big crowd and it's a derby day. The very first derby was in 1894 at New News North Road. Man City were called West Cornwall. There were no changing rooms back in those days. So United changed out the Three Crowns pub on Old Road, whilst Gordon used the city gates on Bennett Street.